Minnesota Vikings safety Cameron Bynum is an absolute baller. Cam Bynum has an 85.3 PFF grade this season, which is fifth among all safeties, and he's also won NFC Defensive Player of the Week back in Week 7 on Monday Night Football in the win against the 49ers. Cam Bynum had 9 tackles, including a forced fumble and 2 interceptions. Both were critical in the fourth quarter. And this guy, number 24, is an absolute baller. Remember, he played cornerback at Cal, but he's adjusting the safety role so well, especially given the fact that we have Brian Flores as a defensive coordinator, and he's got other great people around him. I see the Vikings defensive backs flying around the field. This defense is coming out swinging, and Cam Bynum is the top 10 safety for sure. You know, and the plays that made us start liking him were probably Week 9's interception against Lamar Jackson when he picked off Lamar, and then Week 10 of the 2021 season when he sacked Justin Herbert. You know, so he's intercepted Lamar Jackson, and he's sacked Justin Herbert. So Cam Bynum is a baller. Cam Bynum is a beast, and I absolutely appreciate him. Also a great guy overall, you know, and he's got a fantastic family. I love how he respects his Filipino culture the same way I respect my African Cameroonian culture. I really appreciate you, and I'd love to one day try Filipino food. You know, that looks amazing too. I actually remember when I was about 8 years old that one of my neighbors was Filipino, and Cam Bynum said that. I remember him in a video saying that you eat with a spoon and fork. That same Filipino family in my neighborhood when I was about 8 years old gave me food with a spoon and fork, so that was pretty cool. But back to Cameron Bynum. He's an absolute baller, putting up great numbers, getting nice interceptions, snagging some nice catches for picks, and he's doing his thing. He's also a great tackler. Wow, what a great tackler. He's not the biggest guy ever, but he uses his pursuit speed, skills, flexibility, agility to his advantage. I'm so proud of Cam Bynum. Skull Vikings. Movie!